go.
Tony, Sal, listen, head over to the public phone booth in Torrington. We need to talk. On the way, I want you to see an associate of mine, and that's Patria. She's gonna help us pile the pressure on the Sindacos and the Pirellis.
Is doing something repeatedly and expecting different results, right? Either that or fantasizing about your mother-in-law, but let's move on now. Now, and you keep hitting the buffet. I mean, I like to eat, but I ain't fat. If I can do it, so can you. Fix it, girl! Tell me, what is cheating?
Well, when a monogamous couple decides that...
Shut up. Let me help you here. Why do people chew gum? It's simple. If the horse is out of the stable, it's time for some hay. And you need to ride that horse in the opposite direction and don't look back. I mean, Catherine, what are your long-term plans, huh?
Well, first I want to have more children, and I really want to retire in Vice City.
I don't mean how many hams...
So you're the pain in the neck, huh?
Excuse me?
Got all kinds of important people very pissed off at you. Leon McCaffrey, LCPD.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the restaurant business.
Whatever you say, tough guy. You greaseballs want to put holes in each other, I don't give a shit. All I care about is my cut.
Oh, I love a man of principle.
Well, me too. I go to all their memorial services in fast cars with hot broads. My cut! Where is it?
Up your ass, buddy! Like, don't make me laugh. You keep fucking with me, I'll put you, your friends' families, your whole fucking hometown under the sword.
Hey, relax. Go get laid or something. This is business. A partnership. Equals. I keep the law off your back, the feds, Rico, and you keep me in the shit that I like.
Well, how do I know I ain't about to be shaken down by every dirty cop from here to Vice City?
I'm gonna help you take over this town. In return, I want some cash and a few favors. Now, come on, Tony, take a drive with me. We're gonna meet your old friends, the Sindacos. Survive, Cipriani. Adapt and survive.
Now who's the boss? Think I'm a joke?
don't search a police record on the internet. I hate the internet.
Oh.
I like the internet.
Shit, this is getting too high profile. I gotta make myself scarce. See you around, Tony.
Assemble in 284 easy parts. Ammunation.net also has a full line of generators so you can keep your fridge running and the beer cold through extended apocalypse. Need to stock up fast? The strongest will survive with our all-in-one Y2K kit featuring a tractor trailer load of lager beer, Redwood cigarettes, and enough firepower and ammunition to level a small country. Jesus, fuck! Y2K, it's coming, and you'd better be ready. Log on to ammunation.net